Here's the front of City Hall, including the flags waving.